Hi, I'm Jay Clifton. I'm going to be showing how to cap, mask, and hand scrubbing for surgery. So, first of all, I'm going to put on my cap. And then I'm going to put on my mask. Make sure that my mouth and nose are covered. And I've taken off all my jewelry, but I can't take this one off because it is a permanent. And I'm going to make sure I hold my hand up above level. All four sides of each finger, making sure to go towards my elbow. Make sure to pay extra attention to the underside of my fingernails. I'm going to do the back and both sides of my hands and my palms. Grab my forearm. They should initially take about 5 minutes, and you're gonna do it 3 times. And I'm going to do that process all over again. I'm going to start by doing the front, back, and side of the fingers. front of my hand, the back of my hand, the side of my hand, the palm of my hand, and then again the other side of my hand. And I'm going to repeat the same process on this side. Grab my forearms. Of it. And then I'm going to come over here and get them on. Pull out the bottom of the string. And then I'm going to set it in. Not exceeding the top of my fingertip. And I'm gonna go in this side, not exceeding with my fingertip. Okay, I'm gonna get my non-sterile assistant tie my gown now. I didn't have my thing up at that point.
You want it?
Don't have my mask up.
You good? You got it up?
Yep.
Okay.
I'm going to get her to open my gloves.
Can they see?
I think so.
Okay.
I'm going to take it with my non-dominant hand. Pull the cuff, then I'm gonna scoop this one. And pull it. And then I'm gonna pull this one back. And I'm gonna make sure that my hands stay above level, elbow length. And that is how you cap, hand scrub, and gown for surgery.